Well, art is not for 99% of the population. It really wouldn't matter how much you gave them in terms of pegs on which to hang their own perceptions. It wouldn't matter. But for the 1%, then it's the thing that makes their lives worth living. Art is, what is art? Art for me is painting and drawing, and sculpture, and architecture. And I know I can't live without them. I don't have to think about it anymore, but in the days when I skied, the first 3 days up the mountains were wonderful. And then I'd itch. Whatever companions I was with would say, oh God, you know, he wants us to go to Munich or Vienna or somewhere for the day. yes, I do. I need to look at something. I don't care. I just need to look at something. I can spend 3 days on a beach, but then I have to go and find a gallery. Which has been great fun. My awareness of really bad painting in really bad provincial galleries all over Europe has come entirely out of this addiction. And it is an addiction. I get withdrawal symptoms if I can't look at something. And it needn't be good. I just have to see something.